the surprise of the event was two-time world champ Stefan Lambiel from Switzerland, but not for a good reason. The veteran misconnected on two of his jumps and fell on a spin. How can a man from Switzerland do that? He finds himself all the way back in seventh place.
That could be dicey.
For Lambiel, kicking off his Grand Prix season, it's been a disaster so far. He's over 14 points off the lead. No one's come back from a deficit like that, Peter.
Stefan Lambiel did not start off on the right foot here at Skate Canada. He had many mistakes in that short program, and everybody was shocked when the best spinner in the world fell on his spin. Well, I caught up with his coach, Peter Gruter, after the short program, and he says that Stefan is not in the condition that he needs to be in. Many commitments over the summer have backed up the training, and most of all, he is concerned about his stamina as he goes through this very arduous 4.5-minute program. So for Lambiel, he's going to have to pull all that experience in order to get through with what his coach says is a guy that's just not in shape yet.